What's good, guys? It is your boy, Jizzy J. Giddy Thing. Welcome to another Gotham Knights gameplay vidja.
Same as you.
Nah, it just seems like...
No.
Right? Got it.
And, yeah. So, anyway, welcome to another Gotham Knights gameplay vidja. And, yeah, we got a modded Nightwing suit here. No, I did not play any more of the game. Just went around, messed around with some of these suits. And yeah, I think I did a good job modding that Nightwing suit, if I do say so myself. And for Robin, we just went ahead and gave him his Nightwatch suit, as it is a much far superior suit, I should say. Batgirl got a new modded suit. Red Hood. We went back to his more traditional look, but this one's also modded as well. So yeah. Anyway.
You can take days off, right?
Indeed, sir, but when was the last time you took time for yourself?
Ooh.
Of course. I just worry about you. That's all.
I am content to be here. Trust me, Master Richard, if that were not the case, you would know.
So anyway, we are able to trigger this cutscene that was teased to us. So let's go ahead and let's do this.
You could visit him.
I could what?
He went to yours when... You could visit his grave.
You haven't.
I'm not the one staring at that. You know.
Sometimes you're an idiot, Grayson.
It's kind of harsh. But I mean, Dick does have a point. Although, to be fair, yeah, he is staring at this monument, if you will, this little memorial for Bruce. But anyway, let's go ahead and switch back to Red Hood.
Hey,
so
Beth,
we can,
you know, you're so good with, you know, everything.
I am aware of this, yes.
And how you're really good at, like, helping people.
What do you need?
It's, embarrassing.
Oh, God.
I need help beating Jason's high score.
Yikes. Well, you will own me.
Don't I know it.
And I'm, like, right there. I could totally hear you guys. I mean, come on now. Anyway, like I was trying to get at, let's go ahead and switch back. Red Hood. And we're gonna go ahead and make our way out. Ooh. We in the Iceberg Lounge, baby. Let's see, anything to explore? Ooh.
With Oswald, it's never just an umbrella.
That is facts.
Guess the boomerang found its way back, but the captain better not.
Ooh, Captain Boomerang's Boomerang? What the hell? Nothing in there.
Tax manual. Yeah, like this guy pays taxes.
I knew it.
The coin with his name on it. This guy is something else.
Maybe he's
met with somebody else.
Finally, a little excitement.
Go to sleep. Don't worry about it. To your mother's afterwards.
Oh yeah? English statue.
Assaulting reformed citizen is the last thing you need right now.
Reformed?
Huh. Guess all that time in Blackgate did the trick. Funny how you weren't able to weasel out of it like so many of your pals. Someone's done their homework. I want to know who's handing out get out of jail cards.
I gotta say, I like the look of Penguin, and I like the way his voice sounds here better than the Arkham Penguin. Man, you're lucky I can't pull my guns out and bust a cap in your head right now.
I got work to do.
Yeah. Shut your pie hole. By the way, I kind of killed your crew. You're going to need a new one. And I can't believe Red Hood, of all people, would just walk away from Penguin like that. I mean, if it were Batman, I mean, he would have snatched old Ozzy out of that chair and pinned him against the wall. Ban list.
Belfry, Penguin was a dead end. Whatever he knows, he's not telling.
All right, come back to the Belfry and we'll regroup.
Sounds good. Thanks.
The board.
Penguin kept his mouth shut. Batman made this stuff look easy.
You may be surprised to learn Batman struggled with similar challenges early in his career. So for a time, he focused his energies elsewhere in the city. When word of his work got out, people were more inclined to cooperate.
The city. We've been so wrapped up in Batman's last case, we ignored the rest of Gotham.
Gotham may not know Batman is gone, but it certainly feels his absence. There has been a marked increase in gang-related crime.
Plus, whatever shit Penguin's up to these days. Maybe if we mess with him and a few other crooks, we'll feel like talking.
You've also received messages from Lucius Fox and Detective Montoya. They may be able to help.
Thanks, really? Alfred. Guess it's time to take a page out of Batman's book.
I promise it's an excellent read.
So, we got some emails to look at then, right? See here, Renee. Batman is Montoya. I know Commissioner Kane doesn't want us to talk, but this is urgent. The gangs have been getting restless, and the few good officers we have left are being put in the line of fire needlessly. Your people have really stepped up, but without you there, the gangs think they're invincible. You need to do something. Come see me at these map coordinates so we can talk. Barbara, see, I overheard Dick and Tim talking about going to the Pride Parade in costume. Really? We're obviously going to, right? Oh, we're obviously going to, right? I assume they just haven't asked yet. Really, we're having this in this game now? See, normally I'm not one for parades, but in this case, I'm happy to make an exception. See, I'm glad we're doing this. Acceptance is good, but support is even better. I'll let Tim know. P.S. I'm obviously going to pride up my cape, but since you don't have one, boo, hear me out. Rainbow Hood. Alright, like I said in my Saints Row review, I don't care what your views are. I don't care which side you lean. Left, right, whatever. I'm all for acceptance and everything. But I don't need this forced, you know what I'm saying, down my throat. I don't need this in my video game. You know what I'm saying? Bruh, I'm sorry. Sorry, not sorry, really. I mean, I'm sick and tired of being nice about this. I'm sick and tired of biting my tongue. I don't want this stuff forced on me in my video games. I just don't. Got big plans. Oh, Harley Quinn. Hiya, baby bats. That party at Blackgate was a lot of fun. I'd have stuck around, but I couldn't miss that 3-for-1 deal at Tacos Dirty. There's an innuendo in there. I see what you did. Anyway, now that Batsy's gone, we'll have so much fun. I can't wait to show you what I'm working on. Stay tuned. Alright, so I guess we're going to head out to talk to Montoya. Okay, hold up. Red Hood had his cutscene. Nightwing had his cutscene. Let me try one of these other characters to see. Oh no, I think Barbara already had a cutscene. I wonder if Tim has a cutscene. Yes, he does. There's something upstairs for him.
Alfred? You might say that.
finishing my last game with Bruce. I couldn't save our board from the manor, but I do have our notes. We tracked each move. To continue the game, if one of us was ever away.
Are you winning?
Playing as Bruce, I can't see how he loses.
Bruce is dead. Maybe he wins your game, but without him, we've lost.
I'm not so sure about that.
Not so sure he's dead?
Not so sure we've lost. Bruce played an important role, but he never saw himself as the only piece in play.
Hey, Babs, there's this awesome coding course on Tuesday afternoons at Gotham U. You in?
Aw, can't, unfortunately. I have physio on Tuesdays.
Okay, no sweat.
Also, I already took that course.
You can't go to Gotham at the moment. Please complete your current case file objectives in the Belfry before leaving.
If I was old enough.
Okay.
Message from Fox Tekka.
Sorry, I've been a ghost since the funeral, but I just realized I forgot to send flowers. If you're ever in the neighborhood, let's meet in my building. I'd like to give you them in person.
Lucius Fox had to give us flowers. Does he know couriers exist?
Knowing Lucius, I suspect he has something far more useful for us. When you reach Fox Decker, head straight to the roof.
Let me see.
Did you know that Bruce was involved with over 100 charities in Gotham?
Seems like Bruce.
Yeah. We want to keep donating, so finding you won't cause us that could use the help.
I'm guessing it's easy to find folks who want free point money.
It's not even just the money. One of the nonprofits wants me to pose in their special calendar.
Wait, is this like the one Bruce did? With that Dahlia in front of...
It was a geranium. I wonder if they come in Nightwing blue.
Already on it.
Belfry, I made it into Star Labs. I'll report in when I find something.
Be as quick as you can. The scientist sounded scared.
Anna, huh?
I just wish we had more time in here.
Shut your mouth. Hold up. Oh no, so I had to go this way. Okay. Screw it. So much for subtlety. Sucker. Is. Do you though? Suckers. Okay, what am I looking for in here? Say, after 119 hours of testing, we are still unable to sequence subject AC-1938's DNA, the graphene tool, the excimer laser, all fail to penetrate the hair root tissue. If we have more of the K-metal, we might be able to recover a big enough sample for synthesis. Without it, this whole enterprise comes to a halt. everything now depends on the Cadmus angle. Interesting. Okay, now what? Somebody had the worst case of the munchies. Wait a minute, anything down here before I leave? Okay. Hey, I usually say stuff like that. Great minds think alike. That's not good.
You gotta be kidding me. Freeze is here and he's all cozy with the regulators.
Not cool. Whatever they're after, do not let them have it.
See what you did there. Well, let's try this again. Oh, okay. I thought we were gonna hang him. Yes, sir. I love his one-liners, man. He's awesome. Gotcha. dropping like flies. Wait, am I going backwards? I think I am. Okay, where do I go from here? Oh, I forgot you have to scan stuff like that. Okay, how do I... Okay.
Looks like his suit's leaking cryogen.
You got that right. No more scuzzy gear for us.
Bruh. I want to do this in a more stealthy way. Fuck it. Oh yeah, you're going down all right.
You should have stayed home.
I'm not. Should have taken the night off. See what you did there. He's got dad jokes.
What the hell was that?
I don't know. Open the damn door. Cryo storage. There has to be a grapple point. There it is. Two of them? Okay. What am I looking for in here now? Stealth. Stealth. As you know, I'm major in aerospace engineering.
Yeah, and you graduated with a C average. Shut up.
anything in here? I just want to be thorough. Somebody frozen in that ice wall. Another victim. I think we found the Iceman. What the hell? He looks like a Terminator. Gun, okay. Damn, assholes! You gotta go. What the hell? Wait, they just keep coming? Oh, yeah. Alright, come on. There's gotta be a break in there somewhere.
Sorry.
Come on, sometime today would be nice. Fake ass looking Bane. So much for you. Damn railgun. Doing my job. To the victor goes the spoils. Let's go.
Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
Corruption in the GCPD? You don't say.
I know I was helping Gordon clean up the force, but now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
Going on until only the worst cops are left. Yeah, I get the picture.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
It's fine. It helps clean up the force. I'm in.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
I'll see what I can do.
Alright. So side activity complete.
interesting thoughts.
You trying to give me another heart attack? Batman taught you everything, huh?
Hey, I taught him a few things, too. Though he was better at watching Gotham. Even when I was trying to take out the gangs, I couldn't stay a step ahead of them like he could.
You're getting there. The bat doesn't fall far from the belfry. From what I've seen.
Thanks.
Don't thank me yet. Metro and I always knew that something like this could happen. When I left Wayne Tech, we kept some research going. There are a lot of eyes on you now. No one's looking at Fox Tech. As long as I get a breath between the guilds, you'll still have everything you need to carry on Batman's legacy. Speaking of which...
You can bring me flowers anytime.
It's Luke's design. A custom bird to help you get around a little quicker. Hefty enough to support exactly one hero.
Hello, beautiful. Care to show me around Gotham?
Now you can thank me.
Thanks, Fox.
Come on over.
See, okay, so what, do I talk to him again?
I'm ready to take her out for a spin, Fox. How do I start?
You're getting ahead of yourself. Before you can use the bird, you'll have to clear a path for it.
I knew there'd be a catch.
Lately, the GCPD is not content to have jackboots on the ground. They've launched a network of surveillance drones to patrol the skies. If they're looking for you when you try to get airborne...
I'll be grounded. Got it. So, what's the plan?
A creative program. Could convince those drones to overlook certain targets. But for that to work, close-up scans would be required.
So if I do the legwork, you'll give me a VIP pass. Nice.
The cops have the city divided into sectors, with a set of drones watching over each one. Until you scan all the drones in a sector, consider it a no-fly zone.
No flying until we take care of the surveillance drones. Got it.
I'll send you the location of the first one so you can get to work.
Alright, let's see if we can knock this out right quick. Criminal stronghold. I don't think that's quite it. Oh, is this one of them? Secure fast travel points. I think that's it right there. Alright. Let's do this. Mm-hmm. Looks like it's up here somewhere.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then we'll be able to fly back to this neighborhood anytime we want.
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes.
Okay, whoa. So, fast travel points are unlocked once you scan nearby drones patrolling Gotham. Okay, great. I wasn't done reading that. So I'm going to go ahead and take care of the rest of this. Meanwhile, I'm going to go ahead and call this a video here. I don't want it to run too long. So with all that being said, y'all know the deal. Like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. We really appreciate that support. And make sure you ding the bell so you never miss an upload. And yeah, plenty more Gotham Knights to come. So yeah, it's your boy Jason JV. And y'all take care. A blessed one. Catch y'all next one. Later.